Welcome everyone. In this video, we are going to see about how to dock multiple ligands with a single protein using the AutoDock Vena. In this folder, we have config.txt and a protein.pdbqt and a script file. The ligands we are going to dock is present in this folder. In this folder, the ligands are already prepared. Here we can have any number of ligands that are already prepared in the PDBQT format. This is the config.txt file used for the AutoDock Vena. In this file, as usual, we have all the parameters except the ligand name. Receptor equal to protein.pdbqt. This is the file name of the macromolecule. This is the center x, y, and z coordinates. This is the size x, y, and z of the grid box. Next, energy range and exhaustiveness. We have to provide all these parameters and save in the config.txt file. Next is the script. In this script, we have to enter the folder name in which the ligands are present. Here the ligands are present in this folder lig. So we are entering this folder name here. Next, we have to enter the AutoDock Vena executable file. This is the location of the vena.exe. Okay. After entering these two parameters, we shall do the docking for these ligands with this protein. Just we have to run this file, double click on this file. And it will start analyzing the binding site. After analyzing the binding set, it will do the docking for the first compound. Next, it will analyze the binding set and do the docking for the second compound. Likewise, it will go for the all the compounds. Okay, the docking score will be displayed here. You can note down the docking score, and output of this file will be saved in this folder. See, we have out.pdbqt for the first ligand, and for the second ligand we have out.pdbqt. It will process according to the ascending order of the name. So it will do for all the compounds. Okay, you have to note down the score, that's all. For the script to work, the file should be saved as batch file in the .bat extension. After the docking is complete, we can analyze the docking using the various methods. The score will not be saved in the file, so you have to note down the score. That's all. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel. And thank you all.